All right, y'all. Without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you the Alpha Sigma chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi. Make some noise.
The story takes place in the ER, room 1911.
It's my car.
Good morning, Dr. Carter.
Hey, sweetie.
Looks like it's been a long day.
I don't know. What we got?
Your first patient is suffering from a lack of concept, originality. His flow is weak.
I don't know.
And he has no style. What you got for him?
Can I put my gloves on? Get my scrubs on. Dr. Carter to the rescue. Excuse me. Wait. I think I lost something.
Good afternoon, Dr. Carter.
Bruce.
I don't know about this one. His confidence is down. Vocab and metaphors needs work. And he lacks respect for the game. You think you can save him?
Okay, respect is in the heart, so that's where I'm gonna start. And a lot of heart patients don't make it. I'm in the emergency unit. I lost another one.
Good evening, Dr. Carter. It's been a long day, but this one looks much better than the others. His respect is back up. His concepts sound good. His style is showing a strong sign of improvement. All he needs now is a sweat.
I'm not gonna take you out.
Paging Doctors Kappa, Alpha, Psi, Emergency, Code Red.
I wanted to, what I had to do, had to run from you. I'm in love with you, but the vibe is wrong. Screaming no.
Looks good. His vitals are up.
We should have known.
Good. He's looking good.
We should never deny. See, the news that A-Sig will never die. The reason you ask, you know why. Because the A-Sig Nupes are just so fly.
Go!
need love.
Kiss.